Welcome back, winter, once again. And put on your warm fuzzy sweater, cause you'll feel much.
Hello and welcome to the Cereal Cabin. Today our first performer is Kyra Colour.
Woo! Yeah! Woo! I love you!
Thank you, I love you too. Walking and puzzling over my emotions. Why these emotions taking over me? Wandering and trying to focus on my movement and keeping my mind set and struggling. Thinking and finding what has to be such a hassle and knowing exactly that. Anger rages in me. People don't see what's right in front of them, what has proof behind it, what actually makes sense. People are so unaware of the obvious. The world has become oblivious, ignoring the fact that there's more to life, letting knowledge seep through the cracks, full of ignorance. I feel like approaching them and yelling at them and arguing with them, reminding them of their idiocy. They leave me awestruck. How could they believe such garbage? Something that is so unbelievable. Something that has no proof. Constantly, they're being reminded, being told of missing links. Not once have they found them. Missing links. They will never be found. People are too afraid to believe the right things. They take the easier road. Getting to heaven doesn't have easy directions. No one ever said it did. People don't see that doing right is possible. People are blind because they don't see. Oblivious.
Woo! Yes! 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 Oh my God! Oh my God! You're so good! Are oblivious, aren't we? Thank you, Kyra.
Woo!
All right, next up on the stage at the Cereal Cabin, we have Corinne O'Toole. Yeah, Corinne! Yeah! Woo! Whoa! Yeah!
Knowing the sadness behind my eyes, knowing the truth behind the lies is a dreadful thing. Trying to put on a happy face and never lose my pace is a dreadful thing. Knowing right from wrong and not knowing where I belong, it's a dreadful thing. All the years that have gone by, all the times I didn't cry, is a dreadful thing. I figured out my past, the longest time being an outcast, is a dreadful thing. Trying to be an adult with no one to consult is a dreadful thing. I try to walk with my head high, not knowing why I even try, is a dreadful thing. Put yourself in my shoes, always being accused, is a dreadful thing. Knowing my past and making every moment last is a dreadful thing. I flash back to remember when. I wonder if I can start over again. It's a dreadful thing. There was a place for you, but now all we do is argue. It's a dreadful thing. You say you didn't mean it, but you never commit. It's a dreadful thing. How did you make it to my future? I don't seem like your daughter. It's a dreadful thing. I want you to try better, but I've lost all the laughter. It's but yet again a dreadful thing.
Wow! Yes! I love you! Yeah! That was so good! That was so good! Thank you, Corinne. That was so good. So deep and emotional. Next up on the Cereal Cabin stage, or Crappy Cabin stage, is Stephanie K!
As you drift away, you blow in the wind. I want you to say, that girl just grinned. You treat her forever, it's hard to move on. I thought we were together, thought we had a bond. I fell in love with you, but not because of who you are. But if this is what it comes to, I'm gonna leave you and get in the car. Overwhelmed with sadness, could it get worse? This is all such madness, I could just curse. I put up a fight, he thinks he will win. I know he's not right, he knows he has sinned. I promise I'll forget him, I promise I'll move on. Our future looks grim. I could just yawn. Why me? Why was I the one to get cheated on? It's all because of her. Good thing that she's gone. I guess it's just life, right? People come and go. I was going to be his wife. We were going to put on a show. But that's it. It's over and come to an end. There's nothing to do but sit all alone while I'm in.
Yes! Yeah! Woo! 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 Sitting and spinning and sitting and spinning. Woo! And now for a short commercial break.
The bear went over the mountain. The bear went over the mountain. The bear went over the mountain. To see what he could see.
To see what he could see.
Only you can prevent wildfires. And we are back at the cereal cabin for the rest of our poems. We have one more poem tonight. Please welcome back Corinne O'Toole, Stephanie Gaze, and Kyra Cobb. Woo! Woo! Thank you. Just like to thank you for supporting us through this wild ride. And, yes, thank you. Just enjoy your cereal. What's with aliens? Why do they like cows? They taste like dirty eyebrows. Their babies look like they have rabies. Cut! It's a very nice day out today, isn't it? I'm coming!
What did it do?